9. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement where Zimmermann, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. We took the coach and went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmermann down without alerting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
trembled, and I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now. You did it. Thank goodness. Now, pay attention. First, feed me the tonic, and then use the saw to remove my head. As the tonic begins to work, you'll be able to cut off my head without taking my life. Then, take my head and bring it with you. As you enter the gate, Alexander is opening in the inner sanctum. What do you mean? Why wouldn't you enter the gate? We can't argue now. You need to act.
Why me? I'm the next best thing. Alexander really fine. None other than Johann Heim.
You've never heard of Johann Heim.
My pupil. Yes, I do take pride in that. Is it so wrong?
Quickly, off with the head! And then, whatever happens, get me through that gate.